We're only temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Warning. Energy contamination detected.
Destroying the production of Argent energy isn't necessary. the hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Demon breach detected. Warning. Energy contamination at critical level.
Perfecting the science, selling it to humanity. We balance their hell energy with our science, making it usable and safe. We solved an energy crisis the world had no answer for. It works. You cannot do this.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you. Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week in the chapel. Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
Thank you.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time.
After running more diagnostics on the active Praetor suit, it appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%. Warning. Core temperature rising. Gas leak detected. Gas leak stopped. Demonic presence spot 50%.
UAC's mission is the foundation to our success. With you, we will. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and human resources for assistance.
Warning, core temperature rising. horizon. Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Stay focused. Stay committed.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum save levels. Lockdown disengaged. Turbine room doors now open. Warning, core temperature reaching critical levels.
Thank you.
temperature is now stabilized.
A primary control room has been activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Authorization. Olivia Pierce. Alpha 4. 0-2.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Thank you. Thank you.
besides an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
While the Argent Tower is non-functional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean control of Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast for all.
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown beginning. Lockdown disengaged.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at unsafe time.
Thank you.
The road to hell is paved by Argent Energy. to hell is paved by Argent Energy. Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.